Matata, Hakuna Matata, Hakuna Matata, Hakuna Matata.
Yeah.
Okay, we're walking.
Okay.
Are you recording?
I'm recording.
Right now?
Yes.
Really? At this moment?
Yeah, right now.
All right, so we're on our way in to, where are we starting?
Animal Kingdom.
And we're on a mission. And what are we going to do today?
We're all going to do parks. Four parks in 12 to 14 hours.
Yeah, I mean, we'll probably be done in six, but...
Oh, of course, especially with this one over here.
Yeah, exactly. If we don't run over someone before we get in, because somebody's going to get out of our way. Let's go.
When I was a cool young one, he was a cool young one. Okay. Dinosaur reactions. It was kind of intense.
It had an intense moment. Yes, it did.
It was great, though.
Yes, she screamed all around.
I kind of did.
I was the big boy.
You said you would be a big girl, though.
I know, but I was...
But he did. He was quite boyish. I'm very proud of him.
I was very... Mad. I had to be, because she was so girlish.
One of us on had to be. Yeah, right? Okay, on to Cali River Rapids.
Yes, next. Except with a question
of prevailing views that a young man... Expedition Everest.
I'm speechless. The best part of the ride was sitting next to Ethan.
You found out his name?
I did.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did. He's from Dallas, Texas. Yeah, I did. But...
Why didn't you switch with me?
Sorry.
He kept it all for himself.
I did.
I know, I had a fun girl, but I cut my eyes closed
all the time.
You did?
After we stopped at the train, yeah, I had the close.
Oh, it was so fun. I loved it.
I couldn't.
It was crazy. It was intense too.
And I got a little head rush.
I did get a little head rush. I was like, oh.
Yeah, I got a little head rush. I was holding Ethan's hand.
No, you weren't.
Yeah, I was.
No, you weren't.
Yeah, I was.
You weren't. I don't believe that.
Yeah, it was.
Sorry, as wonderful as that sounds, I don't believe it.
In the middle of the ride, he grabbed my hand, and I'm glad he did because it made me feel better.
Oh, well.
I'm sorry you had to ride with some chick.
We'll talk about this later.
Yeah, we just had grilled fish tacos.
We did.
I will say that the food was fabulous.
It was good.
I could have not eaten all that. I mean, thank goodness that she ate the majority of it. Hey, watch that child. Don't run over. You're about
nothing
to step on that
kid. Nothing he says is true. I'm
you know
serious.
With that walkie stick that your phone's out so far
you know,
in front of you?
You can just like walk. You were on the right side. You were going to step on him,
no,
not me.
I could step on him, but I didn't. I chose to ignore the little one and spare a life today. At Disneyland.
Exactly.
Disney
good
World.
Samaritan.
We're at Disney World, right?
Yes.
I can't keep up with you. What's that?
I don't know, actually. That's his house. So, we just had a lovely couple slices of pizza at Via Napoli.
Yeah. Or,
Via Napoli.
As we call it in the South, Via Napolini. It's a problem
free philosophy. Hey, test track.
Yeah, I'm gonna do
single rider.
Yeah, single rider. I think my guy's gonna be here again.
Your guy?
Yeah.
He thinks Ethan is his guy, but he's my guy.
I can't help it that. I mean, you can't help it that
you were rude and you didn't introduce
us.
I'm
covered up here. I mean, I'm having.
You know,
to, like,
I could have met the love of my life on the Everest.
I know, but I'm having a SWAT man off here like a fly swatter. Get back away from me. So we walked by these three good-looking guys. I thought that they were looking at me, to be honest with you.
Of course, he always thinks that.
But anyway, as we walked by, one proceeds to say, hey, there's that Lizzie girl. I was just proud to be here, but...
But this is cool. This is my first time being recognized
She was
Disney.
Recognized at Disney. Well, I mean, there's only like, what, 100,000 people here today, maybe?
Oh, yeah.
Nobody,
you know, no big.
Nobody's recognized me, except Goofy. When I was a shallow
youth, he was a shallow
youth. Hello, Ron Studio. Sir,
right there. Was a going great movie ride. The future searched behind me, I was over the hill. We're waiting for our car in the alley.
Are you ready?
But we are together.
Yes.
That's called playing the game.
And that's called, I gotta put my big girl panties on since we're about to get on a big girl on those stuff.
Here we go.
She talked me in.
Hollywood Studios. Check.
we did survive that. My heart survived that roller coaster.
Okay, so I said, oh, it's not gonna be that big of a deal, and then look, it just totally...
It's 25 loops upside down, 100 miles an hour.
No big deal, you know. Well, we can't get a bus to Magic Kingdom because there's
like 95,000 yellow shirts getting on the
literally
bus.
And so we're going to Epcot, hop in the monorail, and then we're going to Magic Kingdom
for the rest of the night. So we're here now for probably 6 hours.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're gonna do this one for 6 hours. She's gonna be like, what are you right now? Like, what are you 12 now?
Yeah.
I'm more like 12. So anyway,
No, I'm gonna be 7 years old in this park. You're never anything else.
Okay, I'm gonna be 7. I'll be 7.
Be seveners?
Does that mean I can pick my nose?
In private. Or in public. You can actually go with it.
Yeah, because I'm a kid, so I'll just be like this. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more is you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While we devote and full time to float and under.
It's a little bit tight, you know.
The next to the last ride, maybe. Maybe.
Yep. You know, it took us a while to figure out that there's only one seatbelt.
One seatbelt.
And we had to put her on the both of us.
We can barely fit in here. Yeah, like cramped.
Anyway.
All right, so we're still going strong.
Still going strong.
Yeah, well, we both danced with the air.
Okay, so one more. Oh, they're going up.
The end of the day.
Yay! We did it. Four parks
today. In one day.
It was crazy.
Lots of fun. And we ended the day
with Space Mountain.
Space Mountain. Which, by the way, don't be fooled when the sign says it's only a 25-minute ride.
No, it's 65.
Oh, at least. So, which goes to show you that just because you're old doesn't mean you're not good. Like Space Mountain, oldest ride here.
Oh, that kind of old.
I know exactly. I was talking about me.
Yeah, Space of course. Mountain.
No, just kidding. Oh, I've had an awesome day.
Me too.
So the next time you're feeling old, grab your friend, go to Disney.
Go to Disney World.
Yeah, nobody tell you can't do it.
Oh no. And because Disney is the happiest place on earth.
It really is. It really is. Pack it up, bring it here, and have fun. And you can do it, because we did.
We did it.
Good night, and we're going to have a salad.